We are the Lone Pine Koala Sanctuary in the heart of Australia, and we have the chance to see some of the most beautiful animals in Australia. We're here with the kangaroos, and we've seen a couple crazy ones. Not quite as crazy as Ryback, but I'd say crazy enough to be contained. But how big can he get?
Well, being a baby, he can grow a lot bigger than this. He can grow up to 5 meters in length.
Wow, this is an emu. And wow, his feathers. His feathers actually aren't that soft. I definitely think this one needs a pedicure, though. I'm just being honest. The dingoes, they're native to Australia?
Some people said yes, and some people said no. They came to Australia 4,000 or 5,000 years ago.
Beautiful. So Cinnamon is just a baby. But koalas can live up to 10 years, maybe even longer. But she's just a baby, and she is very, very well behaved. Kangaroos are native of Australia, and it's amazing how docile these animals are, but also how strong they are. Why are his jaws taped shut?
The closing pressure in his jaws alone can get up to 3,000 pounds.
Even though he's a baby, he could still do some serious damage?
Definitely.
Their origin is dog?
They are same canine family, but dingo is actually not a dog.
But you can't really tell by the look of it.
Look at those claws. Looks like they definitely could do some damage if they wanted to. She seems very gentle, but like most divas, you just have to be careful because you never know when they're gonna have one of those crazy mood swings. This wraps up our trip to the zoo. Well, I'm gonna hand them back to you because I'm ready to freak out. I can't wait to come back to Australia. Thank you, Cinnamon. I got a little kiss from him.